That's definitely lava. Okay, well, we'll go this way in our quest for cow. Seems silly that I can't just... because apparently there's no distinction between fresh and salt water in the game. It's all the same, it's all fresh water. So it's a shame that I can't just directly drink from the sea. I need a water skin to actually be able to drink, which is slightly counterintuitive, but I suppose while I'm out and about, I may as well chop down some trees. Oh god, there's more of those things there. Let's head back and search closer to home, because I don't want it to start getting dark and then me realising that I'm a day's journey away from home. Down a pit like that. This birch, it looks like it's supposed to be birch trees. That's certainly what a birch tree would look like if you took a texture from its trunk. Although the leaves don't look anything like what a birch tree would, but then not everyone can know their trees. Well, not everyone will know their trees, so there's no point in programming in different leaf structure that people aren't really going to appreciate. I'm just going to chop down these big trees. I mean, I think probably the small trees eventually grow into bigger trees. This is where I found these mushrooms. What is this? Things that attacked me seem to have gone. Chickens? According to the information I've been given, killing chickens gives you feathers. It's a shame it doesn't give you chicken meat. Wild cat, I guess? Aha, cows, here we go. And I know where I am as well, so I can club a cow to death. 2 leather. Brilliant, brilliant. Got an achievement for that as well, so that's obviously the way to go. 4 leather. That was 4, wasn't it? Yeah, 4 leather. Brilliant. That's all we need. Let's get back home. This vegetation is really... I'm sure it's growing thicker. Oh, goodness. Can I jump? Yeah. Sure, this vegetation is growing thicker. So it wasn't this thick when I first. I guess that's that mod that. What was it called? The one that makes forests, gives them a life cycle so they grow and die, or plants in forests give them a life cycle so they're not just static. Because apparently, like Fane was saying before, you know, you'd have your home and you'd cut down all the trees closest, but they'd never grow back, whereas with this mod, they push back again and they fill up clearings that you make. Right, now. We put leather here, here, here and here. We get an empty water skin, marvellous. And then... go out. And we can fill it up from any water, doesn't matter. And then right click to drink. and then fill it up again. Right, brilliant. That works a treat. So, we're not going to die of dehydration, although I do fancy I probably would have done if I hadn't have died, actually. It may have killed me, but given how long it's taken me to get a water skin, it may have actually only killed me earlier than I otherwise would have. Right, so I need to cook some of this pork as well. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 11, 12. Yeah, and that's the other thing, is because we can't stack it. I can't just let it go. I have to stand here and cook it all manually. Ah, it doesn't even start until I take that one out. I don't seem to have had any problems with energy so far, and I was hoping that, you know, it wouldn't be a case of, I've not made a bed, and I've not slept at all yet. I've stayed awake for sort of 3 or 4 days straight. But yeah, just apparently inactivity, I'm sure it came back then just while I was standing here doing this. So yeah, I'm glad that's not like, oh, if you walk halfway down the beach you're too tired to carry on, which it you know, was a worry, I have to say. But it hasn't been too much of a problem. The main issues have been food and water driving me out to go and you know, I guess that's why you can't just sort of wall yourself in and then, you know, build your massive mansion. You have to constantly be looking for food and water. Otherwise, I guess the game could be made quite easy. You could just build a huge wall, be safe from the monsters, and then just get to work. But I'm kind of glad it doesn't. You know, you have to go out, you have to get food, you have to get water. Keeps the excitement there. And these don't stack either, the cooked ones. Well, no, I suppose it'd make more sense for the raw ones to stack and the cooked ones not to. Because I'd guess that nothing good would happen of eating a raw pork chop. And I've got these mushrooms as well. Now, again, even though that's a penny bun mushroom from the art, and when I picked it, it looked like one as well, I do have a recipe to make it into soup, but I need a different type of mushroom as well. And bowls, I can make bowls out of wood, I think. But even so, even though in real life you could eat this mushroom, you could pick it and eat it as is, or fry it and then eat it, I'm going to guess that in this game that's not going to be the case. And I have a raw fish as well. I should cook that as well, I suppose. Oh, good. Right, so I've got tons of food. Ooh, another achievement, wonderful. So if I just eat that, and eat one more of these just to bring my health up, well, that'll do. So hunger is nearly, well, hunger is full, thirst is full, energy is full, and my health is nearly full. So I'm in as good a shape as can be imagined. Now I have feathers, fish eggs, wood and birch wood, Stone. More bones. Wool. I don't even remember getting that. Okay. Let's put that there so I always know where it is. This is as good a time as any to sign off for the day, and next time I'll be a bit more focused. Hopefully the lag issues are solved now, though I did have problems fighting, but then again I had explored, I was in new territory and it might well have been generating new terrain as I was trying to fight it, which wasn't the case for when I was fighting that thing, or that thing's friend. Oh my god. Oh, it's horrible. How did I ever think that was a gorilla? when it blew me up over there, because clearly I'd been over there plenty of times before, so it wasn't generating anything new. So with lag issues solved, I think I can get on and actually focus on my first project, which will be to build myself a nice house overlooking this bay. Is it a bay? Whatever. Overlooking this lake or ocean. And obviously to make it safe from the monsters, whilst being a bit less claustrophobic than this little box here. Okay, so that's it for now. Thank you for watching, and goodbye.